The Kiwi Dog.
Hello, my name is Patricia Amogu. When a woman is delivered of a baby, it calls for celebration. If there are twins, especially if they are identical, the family's joy knows no bounds as it calls for double celebrations.
4 years old!
To me, their minds are identical and they are very peculiar. So they are actually identical in their minds, but outwardly they are not, because one is taller and the other one is a bit shorter.
Those boys, they behave alike. If one wants to sleep now, immediately one goes to bed, the other one will follow up. Sometimes, some months or interval of months, they will change maybe their character. This person will emulate this person's character, while the other person will change to his brother's character. They act almost alike.
One thing I know between the two chaps is this. One is calm, the other one is spontaneous.
Sometimes in the school, if she's not there, maybe they are caning one of us, she'll be crying.
It's just as if they are flogging me the same time when they are flogging him.
I really don't know about that. So I think that's a myth that people just associate eating of some species of yam to having twins.
I have not heard that before.
I don't know about that.
Don't know about food patterns actually.
In my husband's family, the twins run in his family, but my own family, I can't tell of any twin that I know of.
It's not obtained in any family. It's what science does. It depends on when those twins, when they are forming, how they are being formed determines how identical the twins will be.
Yeah, of course, of course. We even have one. Our last born is identical twins. They are two boys.
I don't know about running in families, because they are the first set of twins in my own family.
They have the same kind of ailments. For instance, their eyes are paining them. They have these bloodshot eyes all the time, and they are not identical. When they were young, yeah, that's common. This one is sick. Before this one recovers, the other one will. But now that they have grown, they don't really have that. But
if one is sick, immediately if you are giving this one medication, of course, we are going to start it at the same time with the second one. If not, you will still suffer it double. So, twins, they behave too much alike.
Very close, and there is this love, there is this similarities that if this one is healthy, this other one is healthy. If this one is sick, this other one is sick.
When they were younger, it used to occur. Once one took ill, then you should start treating the other. And I look at it more from an environmental factor. After all, they were staying in the same environment, right? So if the mosquitoes were biting everybody, they were getting their bites, as I said, it depends on the other person's level of immunity and all that.
What is it about twins? Are the mysteries around them mere myths, or should they be taken as facts?
I don't believe in it, even when I had the twins.
Is it not superstitious belief?
It's only a woman who can understand whether that such things happen, but a man has no energy and time for all those details.
In spite of the fact that twins could be identical, they may or may not have identical fingerprints and genotypes. They can also have different birthdays and different dads, supernatural powers or not. Twins are really a great gift to the world.